Namaskar, my greetings to the 10th Dada Saheb Phalke Film Festival. On the occasion of the 150th birth anniversary of the father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, I as a dancer wanted to give him a tribute in my style through this dance form, which not many of the people in this country has witnessed. In the process of making this film and wanting to pay a tribute to the father of a nation, intertwining two philosophers, one from the western part of the country, one from the northeastern part of the country, we realized that this film was not merely just paying tribute. It had a deeper meaning. We went on with many different deeper connotations. And there were not much of a difference when we envisioned this film and when we brought out this film or went ahead in shooting this film. The very USP of this movie is what we are facing today. We are always running around. We have become shallow in our emotional level, in the spiritual level. We do not have time for anybody. There are people demeaning people on basis of their caste, on basis of their religion, on basis of how they look. We have forgotten to love. It seems very easy to hate people, but it seems very difficult to love and understand people. You know, be it a different religion, or be it different caste, or people, how they look. We make fun of people because they can't speak in a certain language. We make fun of people because they don't look in a certain way. We make fun of people because they don't dress up in a certain way. In a way, it is becoming so easy for us to insult, to disrespect people, but it is becoming so difficult for us to simply just love. And this movie is all about this. Vaishnav Janato Kije Kahiye, Peer Parai Jaane Re. The true Vaishnav is not the one who prays to the Lord. The true Vaishnav is the one who helps people who are in need. The one who respects people. The one who does not tell a lie or does not harm people. India is inherently a multicultural nation. And this multiculturalism is not just a new thing for India. It's been there since thousands of years ago. More than 5,000 years old civilization. And it stands true for India when we say unity in diversity. And to maintain this unity in diversity, in various times in this country, various saints have propagated their philosophies to promote unity in diversity. One such was Adi Kavi Narsi Mehta from Gujarat, and another was Srimanta Hankardev from Assam. And to maintain this unity in diversity, we simply need to love each other, simply need to respect each other's culture or religion or caste. It is not very difficult, but we as human beings in this mechanical world has just forgotten these simple values. As filmmakers and artists, we have a responsibility towards our society, and I have done my bit through my work, through my dance, through the short film, and I hope and pray that every emerging filmmaker takes this responsibility on their shoulders, on spreading various messages that they feel are important through their work. My only message to the Dada Saheb Phalke Film Festival is, first of all, thank you so much for selecting our film, and by simply showcasing our film to your esteemed audience will itself fulfill my purpose of making this short film. And I wish the entire team, Dada Saheb Phalke Film Festival team, all the very best. May you rise, may you shine, and keep spreading the message of love and peace.